Holy smoly, 37 shows this year so far. This is Stephanie Barbu, and my co-hosts are Linda Lee, Danielle Choi, Nina Phillips, Elizabeth Margulock, Scott Levy, Jonathan Kim, Michelle Vitska, and Kevin Kadabi. You just heard the great Bob Dylan through Times They Are Changing. Rock and roll had spread from the U.S. and marked the arrival of youth rebellion in a teenager. Music from now on would always come with a hint of rebellion. The 60s had Marvin Gaye, the Rolling Stones, and David Bowie. It was also remarkable coming out for female artists, including Aretha Franklin, Carole King, and Joni Mitchell. These were personal statements of independence, resonant cries of defiance, and what was still often a man's world.
John, can you get in?
Good morning, everyone. This is Kevin. This is Jonathan Kim. Let's take a look at Bob Dylan, often regarded as one of the greatest songwriters of all time. Songs such as Blowin' in the Wind and The Times of Vacation became anthems for the civil rights and anti-war movement.
6-time Grammy Award winner, was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in the year 2000. He is one of the best-selling music artists of all time, having sold more than 100 million records worldwide. Taylor achieved his breakthrough in 1970 with his number 3 single, Fire and Rain.
Successful female songwriter of the latter half of the 20th century. Her album Tapestry is number 81st on the best-selling album of all time. We will now play 3 songs from that album. Here is Carole King, I Feel the Earth Move.
Thank you. King ballad from so far away.
One, two, three, four.
Anyone? Joan? Anna? Kim?